Hello, everybody. Today is a very special day, especially for me, because it's the fourth International World Chimpanzee Day, and it marks the anniversary of that far-off day in 1960 when I stepped onto the shores of Gombe National Park for the very first time to start a study of the chimpanzees living there that continues to this day. Now we're studying the descendants of those chimpanzees that I got to know so well. They were almost like my family. David Greybeard, who taught us that chimpanzees use and make tools, and the grand old female matriarch Flo with her family, Melissa with her family. And then there was Mike and Humphrey and Mr. McGregor and Mr. Wurzel and all the rest of them. What amazing, wonderful beings they were. The research has continued uninterrupted until this day, and hopefully it will continue long into the future. Today, there are other scientists studying chimpanzees in other parts of their range. And one of the things that we're learning is that chimpanzees have their own primitive cultures, different tool-using behaviors, for example, that are passed on from one generation to the next through observation and imitation. Unfortunately, we now know that right across their range in Africa, chimpanzees are endangered. And JGI is now not only conducting research, but collaborating with other organizations and governments to try and conserve the chimpanzees before it's too late, to stop the illegal bushmeat trade, to conserve their forest habitats, to stop the illegal wildlife trafficking. One thing is really clear. It's so important to involve the local communities. I realized this back in the early 90s, and so JGI began a program in the communities around Gombe called Takari. That is our method of community-led conservation. It's now been operating for almost 40 years, and it's very successful. We've helped the local people to find ways of making a living without destroying the environment. And they've come to understand that protecting the environment isn't just to preserve wildlife, it's for their own future too. And so they've become our partners in conservation. They've set aside land to make a buffer between Gombe National Park and the villagers, and they're creating space for leafy corridors so that the Gombe chimps can once again interact with other chimps in the area. We've put our Roots and Shoots program for youth in all the schools throughout the chimpanzee range in Tanzania, where Takari operates. And so the young people are learning about the amazing behavior of these chimpanzees and how important it is to conserve them. These people in six other countries too, where we work, have all become our partners in conservation. Fortunately, JGI is not working alone. There's other organizations, NGOs, working to conserve and study chimps. There are the rangers who work so hard to protect chimpanzee habitat. They remove snares and they apprehend poachers. And sometimes it's dangerous, although we haven't had a poacher problem at Gombe. And all those working with and helping local communities. Unfortunately, because mostly of the bushmeat trade, there's so many orphan chimpanzees. You can't take an infant chimp who's been confiscated by the government and just put it back in the wild. They have to be cared for in sanctuaries. Sometimes mothers are shot specifically and only to steal their babies and sell them to the international wildlife trade. In our sanctuaries, they're cared for by such amazing and dedicated caregivers. And once again, their shattered lives are healed. I think we must also remember today all those chimpanzees in other parts of the world who are in captivity, in zoos, some of which provide wonderful environments for them, others which should be closed down. And some chimpanzees are also rescued from entertainment, which is still going on, even in the United States. So in the US, the sanctuaries caring for these chimps who've been rescued from entertainment and also from the biomedical research labs. So on this World Chimpanzee Day, I salute all of these wonderful people all over the world who are working to protect and care for, conserve and study our closest relatives. After 60 years of research, we're still learning about the behavior of the chimpanzees at Gombe. And JGI, to celebrate this World Chimpanzee Day, is working to help people have a better understanding of chimpanzee behavior. And right now, we're focusing on communication. How do they communicate? So I think it's appropriate that I end this little message with a distance greeting, as you would hear in a chimpanzee community. It's called a pant-hoot. The tagline, if you want information about this communication series, is give a pant-hoot. And it would be great if you reply to me. So listen again carefully and think why it's called a pant-hoot. So it's now, can you reply? Give it a try. And if you're happy with your pant-hoot, it would be great if you send your pant-hoot to us. And so finally, I send all of you my greetings. Think about the chimpanzees on this World Chimpanzee Day. Think how you can help them and help the people helping them. They need all of us, and we can all do something to help. Thank you so much. And enjoy the day, celebrate the day, and plan what you can do. Thank you.